you accepting a relationship or are you investing in a relationship? Accepting a relationship or are you building a relationship? Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. I got to thinking about relationships today and I got to thinking about how some people are just kind of in a relationship, but they're not building a relationship. And then there are other people that are building a relationship. They're building it and making it an amazing relationship. There's a big difference. Some people are just in relationships. They've just accepted that relationship the way it is. And they're just maintaining, they're treading water, but they're really going nowhere in that relationship. It's almost like a dead-end relationship because they're not investing new positive energy. We can reinvest our old energy into a relationship and get old results, or we can invest new positive energy into an old relationship and get new results. Of course, we have to know what relationships to invest in. Not all relationships should we invest in, and not all relationships get the same amount or the same kind of investment. The kind of energy I give to my neighbor is different than the kind of energy and time I give to my husband or my family. So we have to understand that there are different kinds of relationships with different levels of intimacy, different levels of energy. And yet, when we quit investing in our important relationships, often those relationships become like treading water. We just are out in the middle of the ocean going nowhere with no real direction. And so I believe in investing in my important relationships rather than just accepting my important relationships. Because if I'm just accepting them, I'm likely treading water in my relationship and I'm likely to go nowhere in my relationship. And often when we go nowhere in a relationship, often that relationship begins to sink. And so for me, I believe in investing new positive energy in all of my significant relationships, not just my personal relationships, but often my social relationships, often my neighborhood relationships, often my work relationships, all kinds of relationships, my professional relationships. You know, when we invest positive time and energy into relationships, especially the ones that have kind of stagnated, often we're going to see those relationships turn around and flourish when they're the right relationships for our lives. From my house to yours, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.